Cocke County crews are working to put out a wildfire in the Cherokee National Forest. Officials say it has spread to about 360 acres. Right now, it's not threatening any structures. There is another fire on the North Carolina side of the park. Crews say no buildings are threatened there either. That fire is about 15% contained.